From Iceland, we have very strong wind now. Wind is just insane. And I came here to the volcano wall, to the lava wall. And as you see, it remains in place, but the access to this area is closed. The volcano is inactive, it stopped it. But still, you see rescue teams walking along the lava there. And trying to prevent people from coming here. I don't know for why, because there is no hot lava coming. It's all stopped. We had today very changeable weather. When I came, it was okay. Then it started to rain. Then it was okay still. And now it started again to blow and deteriorate with the wind. So there you see the rescue teams. They are patrolling the area, and this is the wall. You see, there came a lot of lava here, but it went along the wall, but it didn't spill over. You see, there came a lot of lava all around here. So the great lava wall remains in place. That was my message. I wanted to tell you this, that nothing changed here. Lava didn't manage to break into Nathaga Creek, this big valley here. You see, this wall had been constructed to stop lava from coming into Nathaga Creek Valley, this vast valley here, you see. And there you see the main parking lot where we came from. And Grindavik City there behind the mountains. So, lava wall remains. It was not violated. You see, it's still a few meters up for the lava to go to reach the wall. But see the lava accumulation here in the middle of the field is, you see, I think it's higher than the wall. I will walk a bit further and I will check what is going on there. Very strong wind. Insane winds. And this is the volcano, you see. It's empty of magma. There is no magma there. I fly a drone over. It's not erupting. It's completely empty. You can say that. But for how long? That's a question that nobody can answer. But tremors are picking up, perhaps it will erupt soon again. We don't know, nobody knows, and no one can say that. It's so unpredictable volcano that it's only, that no guesswork will help here. So greetings from Iceland, all the best.